Arronet are a manufacturer of bespoke aluminium boats. Based out of Sweden, their design style is raw and distinctive, with no compromises in quality.
We only paint the bottom of the boats.
It needs to be perfect.
While they manufacture around 200 boats each year, they have considerable part variation, not typical for a robot welding system.
They vary from 18 to 35 feet, so it's a lot of variations in the production. That is one tricky bit welding with a robot.
Arronet's journey into robotic welding began 15 years ago when they purchased a small robot but ran into issues.
Programming was very hard and also follow the seam. Then luckily we find Gabor and he solved the problem and you came into the picture and finally it's working. So now we believe this actually is the future. And we decided to invest in a big welding cell. So now we are fully welding the big boats with camera and Verbotics.
Now, the robotic welding system is a key part of their production. One of the main advantages of using Verbotics is the ease of use.
First, no, I don't have any programming background. The only background I have is a 3-day introduction course at Fanuc. Verbotics was quite easy. If you know how to weld, basically just tell Verbotics how you want to weld it, and Verbotics helps you to figure out the path and everything. It wasn't so complicated. It's pretty easy if you know the basic of welding.
It is also fast.
Verbotics helped us to program a big boat in just a matter of hours. It minimized the programming time. And the one good thing is that if you program one boat and start running it in the robot, you can work on the next boat. You don't have to stop the production to work on the next model. So it keeps producing even though you're programming. So you don't lock up the robot when you need to do adjustments or program new parts.
The strong partnership between TDRi and Verbotics proved that robotic technology would work for their production.
Gabor came here with a small, very small robot. He had like maybe 2 or 3 weeks experimenting with welds and see if the robot actually could follow the joint, and he succeeded, and everything felt very good, and we decided that yes, this will work.
Arronet have always had a focus on the environment that has driven them on a pursuit for fuel efficiency. The aerofoil is their next generation boat utilizing foiling technology.
We reduced the fuel consumption to about a third of the consumption with the traditional boat.
There are other benefits too.
It also flies above the waves, so it's like a little bit more flying feeling than traditional boat riding.
Arronet have some advice for manufacturers considering robotic welding automation.
It is the future. The other ones who don't want to join this race, I say like in the future, if you snooze, you lose.
Now it's available for smaller companies as well to use robot welding. I think it's easier because one man can program a lot of welding robots, but to get the workforce for 5 welding robots, at least in Sweden, pretty hard to get the workforce.